Where'd you find that, on Crystal Valley News?
No, not Google News.
Google News. But it looked like a Crystal Valley story.
Let's see. Crystal Valley News?
Yeah.
I was trying to find out if it's what was going on the interstate.
Salt and pepper. You want me to screenshot that page right there?
Yes, yeah, screenshot his name.
Okay.
You need steak sauce?
No, I don't.
I'll go give him some more Sprite.
Okay, I got it, Sid. Yes. Yeah. Sydney, your granny had asked for that.
That is rude. Where'd my fork go?
I got extras.
You're welcome.
They put skins in them?
Maybe there are, Sid.
Right behind you,
guys. When you cook pintos, what do you do to make yours taste good?
Season them with Crisco, butter flavored Crisco, and salt and pepper, and beef bouillon. And then a little dash of hot sauce.
All the servers.
What's that? Supposed to be a hush puppy. Looked weird to me, but the guy standing next to me said, they're good, they're good. Nope, no, no, no. I think it's like a big old grease ball. I mean,
Did I say I wasn't feeling for dessert? I said cupcakes look nice.
Okay.
That sweet butter's not too good on it.
Yeah.
what you get.
Pintos, mashed potatoes, that mixed cornbread is hot.
Seasoned hot.
Some shrimps, a little piece of fish, and a fried green tomato. The fried green tomato's pretty good. Oh, and a couple of meatballs. They had sauerkraut and wings. That was one of the few things you make, with the sauerkraut, not the weenies, but I didn't care for them. He made it with short ribs.
We used to have weenies and kraut when I was a kid. We need them.
This is all right.
Yeah.
You gonna try the cornbread? I guess it depends on what is in your particular bite as well, because that wouldn't have any.
It's got some heat to it.
You know, I think they poured the liquid in there as part of their liquid. Yeah, burns it, but it keeps going.
ma'am.